President Biden must take swift action to combat the spread of COVID-19 while simultaneously working towards achieving the Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs, and reforming the global health architecture. He must also ensure that the United States remains a leader in global health by providing financial and strategic support to the World Health Organization, WHO, and other international organizations.
This article was authored by Lawrence O. Gostin, Eric A. Friedman, and Sarah Wetter.